I don't mess with goo. High F, high pitch, I ain't messing with goo. Got a really low F, so the pitch is low too. Find the height of the wave, that's the amplitude. We found it all using goo. Miss G the best. I don't mess with goo, I don't mess with goo, I don't mess with goo pitch. I don't mess with goo, no cheating, we're not rude. I can't hang with you, man, I got physics to do.
Read the problem and list everything that you know. G stands for given, so it's like saying hello. U stands for unknown, that's the second thing you do. It's a variable you solve for. I don't mess with goo. Object height be called like HO. Bend, light, reflect, lenses are a must know. I mean for real, harmonics you hear. Monics going up like the notes in a scale. Yeah, and every day in physics we be getting lit. Why? Cause Miss G be giving out the easy test. I stay in degrees like the temperature. -32 over 1.8, that is Celsius. And everything solved with goo is a given. Resonance shaking the bridge like it's melting. The image is real, so you see RF is positive. Concave, know that these words are cognitive. And you know, Miss G, we all leave our phones home. Make up the work if we are a no-show. Add another sticker to the formula sheet. Worked on physics all week, but
I don't mess with goo. High F, high pitch, I ain't messing with goo. Got a really low F, so the pitch is low too. Find the height of the wave, that's the amplitude. We found it all using goo. Miss G the best. I don't mess with goo, I don't mess with goo, I don't mess with goo pitch. I don't mess with goo, no cheating, we're not rude. I can't hang with you, man, I got physics to do. I don't mess with goo, I don't mess with goo, I don't mess with goo pitch. I don't mess with goo, no cheating, we're not rude. I can't hang with you, man, I got physics to do.
Got stickers on my mind, fuck a day, gotta grind. Back in the lab assigned, all A's on my test, I'm a mastermind. You can find us out on the first level of Mrs. G. Find and change in time, that is a variable delta T. Blowing those decibels, physics like a festival. Doppler, that is the fusion of changing the source of movement parallel. Do the F, parallel, convex, so the image is just virtual. Speed of light equals 3 times 10 to the 8th, but also equals F times the wavelength. Star equals the M, we call that conservation. Delta V over delta T, acceleration, that is the key. Chuck Yeager's a friend of me, supersonic velocity. Pull up like Dale L's projectile commodity. Feeds X over T, there's equation you see. We don't care about the air, it don't mean nothing to me. Pour up Sprite in all the cups, that is the plan. See me hitting way more cups than the freshman. She hands at a test, and I'm like, cool. Look at the first question, but
I don't mess with goo. High F, high pitch, I ain't messing with goo. Got a really low F, so the pitch is low too. Find the height of the wave, that's the amplitude. We found it all using goo. Miss G the best. I don't mess with goo, I don't mess with goo, I don't mess with goo pitch. I don't mess with goo, no cheating, we're not rude. I can't hang with you, man, I got physics to do. I don't mess with goo, I don't mess with goo, I don't mess with goo pitch. I don't mess with goo, no cheating, we're not rude. I can't hang with you, man, I got physics to do.
Got an A in physics that I gotta thank God for. Scholar points high, cell phones behind a locked door. 9.8, that's the number that we got for. Meters per second, I can teach you a lot more. Sir Isaac Newton once sat under a nice tree, striped in the head by an apple that was broke free. Downwards acceleration, product of gravity. Anything with mass also comes with a little g. Our tendency to resist changes in motion is Newton's first law that was spoken. The second law consisted of F equals ma. Asking for a shake while I lean on the wall. Opposite reaction ensures I won't fall. Learned a lot in physics that will help me in college. Past three quarters got my brain filled with knowledge.
Low F, low pitch, I ain't messing with goo. I ain't messing with goo. I ain't messing with goo.